A man at last. You are a man, are you not? Let us play. This is an effigy of you. No. Only for you into an effigy.
I remember seeing this house here before. Anyone in? I'm going in. Doesn't look like anyone's lived here for a while. Whoa! Part of the floor is missing. A phone. Whoa! Let's just move on, shall we? Go upstairs. I'm on the second floor now. Oh, I think I heard something.
Ren speaking.
Ren. Kazuya. I've been trying to get in touch with you. I was worried. Listen, about what I said to you before.
I'm getting married.
What? You are?
Yeah.
That's... wow.
Congratulations. And who's the lucky bride?
Anyone I know.
Ever since I saw her picture.
Will you die with me?
Mr. Sakaki. He was helping you look for postmortem photographs, wasn't he? He went missing. I'm just glad to know he's still alive.
To me. I'm not supposed to talk to the living. A man at last. You are a man, are you not?
I'm a girl.
Liar.
I am.
I see. In that case, let us play. This is an effigy of you. No, I'll make you into an effigy.
Thank you.
Came for me.
You all right?
Yes.
Thank you.
found me.
You're... the girl.
You didn't keep it with you. My token. Did you lose it? But our promise.
What are you talking about?
It's not important. I understand that.
Well, I don't understand it at all.
The girl. She's been waiting too. For the person with her token.
Huh?
Come here.
Kazuya?
Really? Is that him? This is just like that picture you were looking at.
Kazuya.
Thank you.
Thank you. I made it. At last. She's waiting for me inside this house. I must hurry.
You came for me. Will you end yourself with me? After all this time...
Thank you.
I guess so.
Just what is going on in this mouth?
I'm not sure.
Is Mr. Sakaki here on the mountain too?